So with our right hand, we're going to have another counting. We're going to make a mitten with our right hand like this. One, the thumb is going to go here. That's two, three, four, and five. So we have a little lever key here, this cute little key, and our fingers are going to go one, two, three. Our pinky has its own special key down here on the foot joint, right there. So the steps again, one, two, three, four, five, and our pinky makes six. Okay, go through it again. One, two, three, four, five, pinky, six. And there we go.